shoulder, currently trying to play this in a sling. So yeah, let's just get straight to it. We've got to collect a lot of trash from what I've seen. And apparently that counts as selling. Oh yeah, it just doesn't if you got the bag out. So I'm just bang. Boom. Boom. Getting a fair bit of trash up. It's gonna take a lot of cleaning, this is, isn't it? Like, it's gonna be like a damn Daniel situation. My shoulder's fucking killing me. Okay, so if I just circle around here. And then where's the bin? Do we just do a cheeky Kobe? Look at that. It is absolutely fantabulous. Okay, I'm gonna probably clean up a bit first. Okay, we'll stain it. Beautiful, got a few stains here as well. Jesus Christ, yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to start spraying because it makes stains go a whole lot quicker. I don't think it'd be that much of a difference, but I assume wrong goes. Very wrong. Scrubbing McScrubbington is now my new name. Jesus Christ, look at the state of this. Send him off, Rev. Send him off. Don't know why I said that, I'll be completely honest with you guys. Just look at all this work. Let me just... Oh, you all spray two things. That's what you should. And if we just quickly spray all this down. Beautiful. And my question is... how the hell did I get over that last time? Oh, yep. Okay. Nothing here, apparently. I will, get to... What the hell am I stuck on? I'll just move this out of the way. Just bang. Bang.
Thank you.
But it goes, had family members coming to the room. So, let's just back. You bastard, my shoulder. I know it's terrible placement in there, before anyone says. Purposely terrible placement because Corby asked, admittedly. So if I just sell everything, then we pick up all the rubbish. There we go. We then clean all the stains. Hopefully we can start gaining some more points soon. Oh, they've got stains like this all on the roof. Absolute city billies. There we go. Clean the windows, we'll do the roof last so we can get a very nice view. In a while, like I said, I've probably said this, but I looked, it'll be like 24 days, nearly 4 weeks, a whole month since I uploaded a House Flipper 2 video. Well, for me, it's been a few months since I recorded it, so it's great to be back. Tomorrow's video, I'm still not sure what I'm going to record you. I'm recording on the same day as I record this one, so the 23rd of August. Probably do a fair few today to be fair, I'm planning on anyway. So, yeah, let's get into it. What am I trying to do? Paint. Select paint borders. And there we go. Hey. Look how satisfyingly I've done that. Oh, this is beautiful to watch. Oh, I fucked it up. Never mind. I will redeem myself. I'm out of paint. Oh, bloody heck. I would start painting. Then we just come up a bit. Come back down. We'll finish the bottom part of this window. I am doing it unsatisfyingly right now. There we go. Beautiful. Do I need to paint? Bang. Oh, never mind, I'm out of paint. We'll paint around the windows as well. Don't know if that's got the one, but that's what I'm going to get. Tonight the music seems so loud. And what we do is that beautiful. We can only paint within them borders. So I'll just... didn't want to do there. I'm just to paint. Cancel the border. Set paint borders. Hopefully that now works. There we go. And we've got to paint this whole wall as well. Boom. Beautiful. Boom. Roasted. Let me just close this and the fucking hell. Don't want to start it there. I've got to hold. Look at that, it's absolutely gorgeous. Painting in these games are satisfying as hell, to be fair. I wish it was satisfying in real life and not rage inducing, but oh well. We absolutely move. I've really got to set the paint borders again. Oh, I've even fucked it up, so I could do it in one foul swoop. guess I'll just finish this side off and then paint border the next side. There we go, let me just bang, bang, bang. I'm back in. You guys had more family members coming to the room. I've missed one as well. Oh, I'm going to have to... There we go. Sell that. So I can just... Boom. Then we get the shower in. There we go. We now get the toilet in, which I will attach to there. And then the sink right next to it. That's this room sorted. I did set all this up shortly now, to be fair. We're now on the roof. All the plants are dead. All the plants are dead. Push me to the edge. Hey, I've got a trophy. Someone else have a quest or someone's trash is in an always in one's treasure. Oh. Gotta sell one more item. Is it this umbrella? Yes, it is. Can we just trash it up? Fuck's sake. Let me just pick up this bag. Apparently that day work. That does it. He's definitely at a party where you can sell. Boom. Time to now just pop out. Just need to clean. Scrubby scrub. Scrub a dub dub. Oh, we do need to as well. Oh, we've already done all the cleaning. It's just time for vacuuming. Here we go. There we go, put them two there. We'll put a table just in front. Put that there until... Ah, yeah, we've got the plant pots over here. We need two more. So place. And tabby does it. We now have 12 to fit in. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 one in it. Don't think we can, so I'll just put you on 3. It'd be really unequal and piss me off, but oh well. Need to buy one more thing, a massive umbrella, and we'll put it there. Gives a lovely bit of shade. And that's the whole job done, but we'll add some perks at the moment. Okay, so we'll get the biggest scrubbing. Collecting trash. The bigger surface area. Can only send his volume. But he uses less paint. Beautiful. You carry more tile panels or wallpaper sheets at once, but yes. I think we can duplicate with that. There we go. I don't know if we've been recording for. I'm going to end this video, guys. If you did enjoy it, I've been Sable Nightmare Reese. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.